Start here at 4:30 with more breaking news after that massive boat fire near Santa Cruz Island. Within the last 30 minutes, we just learned from the sheriff there in Santa Barbara County that the death toll stands at 8. The victims were on a 75-foot dive boat on a three-day Labor Day trip, when it went up in flames overnight. Dozens are still missing. The NTSB is sending a team to investigate the incident.